Hey Holmes, today we see our anti stun dagger Vamp Dex build in action in the ranks. I think everything synergized well with this strat, except for the stone armor aka the stormer. Because it causes poor stamina issues, and this is why it's important to purchase Wurmtinger, Flute, and why stamina is even more valuable than regen, shield, and other buffs. The reason why I make stormer is to counter spikes due to my stun dagger hybrid and completely melee build, which is quite essential to remove enemy spikes. Instead, I should have bought more Vamp and regen such as Vampiric Pots, buy buff stealers such as Heart of Darkness aka HOD, or add range pets into the mix, and not cause my double X aka the Dex to not fire due to high stamina requirements. So this is a very fun and deadly snowball build if I'm allowed to sustain and stack my damage gain and able to hit over 100 of damage and high totals if I don't outright end my opponent with insane DPS first. I think I can refine it more with better choices and become a new meta, hopefully to defeat the Pyro's high regen and hit build. So please enjoy the rest of the video, and I hope to see you at Twitch. Please like and subscribe for the algos. Thanks for watching. Adios.